has pitched for a one-year relaxation of the one-day default rule of the Reserve Bank of India. This is over and above the demand to relax the default timeline itself by another 30 days. Now, the government has also termed the RBI circular as a serious problem for the industry as well as for the banks. This, remember, comes a day after the Reserve Bank of India Deputy Governor N.S. Vishwanathan yesterday in his speech in Pune ruled out relaxing any sort of norms in the new circular. He said that the circular is intended to change the borrowing culture in India. Sapna Das, who joins us now on this ongoing tussle between the government and the RBI, joins us with the latest. Sapna, take it away.
As you rightly pointed out, this has been an ongoing issue between the government and the Reserve Bank of India. And we do understand is that, probably the pitch at the government's end is not just the fact that the one-day default timeline should be relaxed from 1 to 30 days, but also probably that this particular demand should be kept at least for the next 1 year.